just mentioned that they are in Manchuria.
Sure, you've all heard the old wives' tale that no hypnotized subject may be forced to do that which is repellent to his mortal nature, whatever that may be. Nonsense, of course. Oh, you note-takers...
Von Ziatsky's headquarters were in Harbin, Manchukuo, Manchuria, for about 10 years during the Japanese occupation. Got a little focus issue right now.